honesty is the foundation of forensic science. But our so-called rival failed to uphold this standard. They released a document full of unfair comparisons using our first-generation SuperSpectral device, which was seized and misrepresented in their tests. Worse, this distorted information was shared with end users. We challenged them a $500,000 open call for a live, fair, and transparent comparison. But instead of answering, they chose silence. This documentary is our response. We are here to expose the false claims and show you the real capabilities of SuperSpectral. Facts matter, and the truth will always prevail. We will examine the truth in three key parts. First, we will debunk the claims. Next, we will highlight the aspects they fear to compare with us. Finally, we will give you insights into the future of our devices. All claims stated in the 35-page document will first be reanimated with real-time image and video evidence and then explained technically. Let's begin. Our so-called rival claims that SuperSpectral is inadequate for imaging ignitable fluids. Let's find it out. Our forensic scientist clarifies how SuperSpectral detects hidden ignitable substances. Because of our rival isn't use a proper measurement, we have to use calculate the size of sample by measuring the fibers one by one. Against their estimated 22 cm sample, we just used 7 cm sample. With using the right mix of light, filter, and lens, these chemicals are clearly visible from a short distance for SuperSpectral. But what if you need to spot chemicals at a greater distance? Let's try SuperSpectral's long-range options from 3 meters, which they don't dare to try. Providing consistent, uniform lighting. Even a small sample measuring just a few centimeters is effortlessly detected. And if you need more details, simply zoom in. With the correct light, lens, and filters, the evidence speaks for itself. We hope they will dare to shoot their sample from 3 meters away too. Did you know that the SuperSpectral features 4 different lenses, each designed for specific needs? If you'd like to explore why these lenses are essential and how they serve different purposes, you can find more details right here. Are we really performing so poorly when it comes to detecting semen on a white t-shirt? Let's examine a scenario where the naked eye fails to detect any trace. Unlike our competitor, we won't require such a large semen sample for this demonstration. With the SuperSpectral device, which is extremely practical to use, as you can see, our forensic expert successfully visualized body fluids within seconds using long-range scanning technology. It's an unrivaled technology when it comes to live imaging. But let's take it a step further and examine the level of detail captured in the imagery. SuperSpectral technology delivers performance far beyond what you've been told when it comes to detecting invisible evidence. Live. Fast. Trying to capture semen under green light isn't professional at all unless it was intentional. At least you could have used the smart button. Which one is better? Comment below. Coming up in the next episode, we'll address the ink fingerprint and semen on multicolored fabric as section of the document. Stay connected with us on social media and visit our website for more updates and information. Maximum evidence, minimum expertise. ForenScope, the world leader in mobile forensic imaging systems.